So it seems like this grandpa and his dogs have some common interests, if you may.